Greetings in Lord Jesus Christ. Today, June 14, the Catholic Church celebrates the feast of Prophet Elisha. The word Elisha means, God is my salvation. Elisha was a prophet in the northern kingdom of Israel in 800 BC. He was the son of Shaphat, a wealthy landowner in Abel Meholah. His moment of calling was rather mystical. Elisha was plowing a field when his predecessor, the prophet Elijah, came along and placed his mantle over Elisha's shoulders, a symbol of call to share in prophetic work. Thereafter, Elisha had joined Elijah in his prophetic work. Many extraordinary stories surrounding Elisha are recorded in the Book of Kings in the Bible. Once while Elisha and Elijah were crossing the Jordan River, Elisha was suddenly taken to heaven in a fiery chariot. Elisha then took Elijah's cloak and repeated the miracle Elijah had just displayed of striking the cloak upon the water, causing the river to split open. The Book of Kings also includes many other mystical accounts that demonstrate how powerfully the Spirit of God was with Elisha. He cleansed the bad waters in Jericho, miraculously provided water to Israeli soldiers, procured oil for a poor widow, purified poison stew, suppressed attacks, predicted future events, and more. One of the more popular marvels involves healing of a military commander suffering from leprosy and by asking him to wash 7 times in the Jordan River. Elisha apparently died of an unknown illness. A miraculous event occurred shortly after his death. A man had died and his friends were burying him in the same grave where Elisha was buried. As soon as the body touched Elisha's remains, the dead body revived and stood up on his feet. Elisha is also venerated as a saint in a number of Christian churches. The relics of Elisha are claimed to be in the possession of Coptic Orthodox monastery in Egypt. Saint Elisha, pray for us. Thank you.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray.